Hi, I'm Belder Beebe, host of the Belder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview. Interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit BelderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/BelderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
Dr. Poussey.
Hi. How are you?
Hi. I'm so fine. Thank you for joining me here on the Belder Beebe Show live from Dallas, Texas. I want to talk with you about the She Secret Is Out. What is that?
This secret is big, but it needs to be a secret no longer. You know, it hasn't been a secret that men's sexual dysfunction issues have been addressed for decades. There's over 40 medications and treatments for them. But women, we've been left on the sidelines. No longer. As we age, we decrease our collagen. Our collagen's not being produced. So our skin gets lax on our face, but also in our intimate tissues. With this laxity comes decreased sensation, sometimes some urinary incontinence where you leak a little when you laugh, cough, sneeze. That's not fun. What's wonderful is there are treatment options available like Genevieve, which is the option that I use in my office.
Okay, before we get to the solution, why do we need to get this out in the open? Why can't we just communicate this through our OBGYN in our offices? Why do we have to make it public?
Make it public because what happens is our patients aren't talking to us about it. They don't know that this is a widespread issue. They think it's only them. More than 50% of women in the United States have stress urinary incontinence at some point in their life, and more than 40% of women have a sexual dysfunction issue. So making it public makes women more confident and comfortable knowing they're not alone so that they can go seek out their OBGYN to have the treatment.
Okay. Tell me about some of the biggest surprises about women's health and our sexual wellness. Why don't we know these things?
Well, it's unfortunate, and it is a big surprise to a lot of women that they're not alone in this. You know, we go through childbirth, we all age, we go through menopause, and changes occur in our body that no one discusses with us. You know, back when we're in school, we're not talking about what happens 30 years down the road. One of the big surprises, though, is that the word's coming out. You know, there's a huge women's empowerment movement, and this discussion is going along with that.
Okay, what about laxity? What causes that, and what is that?
Absolutely. So laxity can be caused either through childbirth. Once you birth a child, the tissue gets quite lax, and with the normal aging process. And that, again, is because of that loss of collagen. You know, many of us go in and get treatments on our face when we start to have a little sagging. Well, the same sagging that occurs in the face can occur down there. That's what's happening with laxity. The wonderful.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And what do we do to address these issues that are happening?
Well, the key is to get your body to bring that collagen back. And the way that we do that is by heating the tissue so that it feels like, oh, it's time for us to rejuvenate ourselves. It kind of tricks the body into thinking it's been injured and that it has to build the collagen back. The way we do this is by heating the tissue. And the wonderful thing about Genevieve is that at the same time as that it's heating the deep tissue, it keeps the surface cool. So it's completely pain-free, very comfortable. What you get from this is less laxity, more sensation, and the side effect of more orgasms. I mean, it's the best side effect ever.
Is that for any age or just certain ages?
It's for any age. Any woman that's sexually active, I believe, is a great candidate for this. In fact, I've had 7 children. I've had the treatment myself, as have most of my office staff.
What's the difference in Genevieve and other solutions, even though I haven't heard about any other solutions?
The main difference and the most important difference is that it's a single treatment, one annual treatment for 30 minutes and you're done, which is important for women who have these busy lives to not have to keep coming back for follow-up appointments. So one treatment, lunchtime, you can get it done and be on with your day.
Okay. So how would you know you need this treatment or this solution? How do we know? Is our GYN going to tell us, or we're going to just make this on our own?
That's the interesting part. A lot of it comes from yourself, and some women don't even realize that that's the issue that's been going on. They don't realize why their sex life has changed. So if you do see this change, or if you experience symptoms of laxity such as decreased sensation or urinary incontinence, now you know. You can head over to VivivSolutions.com, find a provider in your area, and get treatment for it.
Dr. Courtney has dedicated her career to women's health and sexual wellness, so she comes well qualified to talk on this subject. Dr. Courtney, you say you have 7 kids?
I do.
That one kind of flew over my head.
It's not common these days, but I am definitely an advocate for Genevieve after having had 7 children.
Oh, well, you get a hand. I have 4 kids. You get a big hand, I can tell you that. But thank you for talking about this intimate subject. And once again, where can my audience go online and get more information? Because I know they probably know they have a problem, but it probably hasn't been given a name or a solution. So this is probably groundbreaking information for many women.
Absolutely. They want to head over to VivivSolutions.com. Then they can put in their zip code and find a provider near them that's compassionate and caring and knows how to treat the issue.
Thank you so much, Dr. Courtney, for gracing the Valder Beebe Show and talking about a subject that needs to be talked about.
Thank you so much for having me.
Good luck with those 7 kids.
Thank you.